The expert Lefse roller begins by preparing her board, a bit of flour rubbed into the cloth. Then the dough, a small ball, pressed flat with her hand. She wields her tools deftly. The sock-covered rolling pin is the weapon of choice for the discerning Lefse maker. It is important to keep the pin free of detritus, which might interfere with the production of the perfect specimen. A few quick strokes, keeping the Lefse around as she works. Her goal, to be able to read the writing on the board through the Lefse. Thinner, thinner, and finally, the desired state is achieved. Then the moment of truth. But of course, the Lefse releases easily and she lifts it with her turner. Now the hunt for an open griddle. Where will it land? She spots a Lefse in its final moments on the grill, anticipating a soon open spot. She waits patiently for the Lefse baker. His clumsy fumbling and poor stick technique suggest perhaps a tad too much aquavit. But finally, after a tense moment and some adjustments on the grill, the spot opens and the Lefse is successfully handed off.